founder, a man of forgiveness. During the calumnies, injustices, even in exile which deprived him, he said, I forgive all my enemies. He said, it is for the love of Christ that I have always forgiven my enemies, that I pardon them, whatever they say against me, not a least touch of hate or vengeance will not enter my heart.
The sweat and tears of Father Pierre nurture the soul with strands of light. The sweat and tears of Father Pierre nurture the soul with strands of light. Forgiving all is of giving up. Worship.